He was basically a wandering hippie. I think he drove around Ireland in the 1700s in his Volkswagen microbus, sleeping in people's driveways and writing songs about them, and in exchange for lodging, showers, and whiskey. So anyway, this is one of the few of his that he didn't name after one of the people who fed him. And thank you.